This is it. Here I stand. I'm the light of the world. I feel grand.
The class of 2016 wanted to express our gratitude and nominate you for Professor of the Year. We would like to recognize your hard work and devotion to our learning and giving you this award. Your ability to further engage our interest in this particular subject is much appreciated.
So P1 year is hard enough, but your enthusiasm and interest in our learning really made the difference. On those early mornings when we were losing interest and you would change up the routine, it really helped a lot. We appreciate the fact that you care about our learning.
Generous, knowledgeable, compassionate, leadership. You may think I'm describing myself, but I'm not. I'm describing you, our Teacher of the Year. As part of the P1 class, I'm here to thank you for all your services you've done for us this quarter. We've been very blessed to have you as a teacher, and since you came up big for us, I'm gonna come up big for you by hitting this game in 3 for the championship.
Put the rocks in levothyroxine, but you're not as cheap or generic. Hi, I just want to thank you for the class last term where you could tell when we were losing interest, and so you would bring out an in-class exercise to get us awake again. And also when I came to get my final at the beginning of spring term, you helped me figure out what I did wrong, and then we started talking about all kinds of things, and you said to just drop by and talk whenever I wanted to talk. So thank you.
So on that note, we are honored to announce you, Dr. Lonnie, as the 2012-2013 Professor of the Year.
Thank you, Dr. Lonnie.
Thank you, Dr. Lonnie.
Oh, do I go right now?
Oh, wait, okay.
Thank you, Dr. Alani.
Thank you, Dr. Alani.
Thanks, Dr. Alani. We really appreciate all your help in class.
Thank you, Dr. Alani.
Thank you, Dr. Alani.
Thank you, Dr. Alani.
Thanks, Dr. Alani.
Who are we thanking again?
Thank you, Dr. Alani. Cheers.
Dr. Alani, thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Alani.
Thank you, Dr. Alani.
Thank you, Dr. Alani.
Thank you, Dr. Alani.
Thank you, Dr. Alani. Thanks to you, I don't use generic now. I go with brand name now when I pick up my prescription.
What are you doing?
Thank you, Dr. Alani.
Thank you, Dr. Alani.
Thank you, Dr. Alani.
Thank you, Dr. Alani.
Right. Okay, I've been asked about why I'm in Oregon State University, and the reason behind that, first, because I got a job here, and I needed a job, and because of that, I moved to Oregon State. However, after I moved here, the environment here is excellent. Everyone's very supportive, the administration are excellent, as well as the students here are smart, fun, and being with them, it's really, really always make me feel as young. What I like about Oregon State and Oregon in general, the family environment. Everyone here is a family and we are supporting each other as much as possible. I enjoy interacting with the student. I enjoy teaching and I love doing research. And everything has been supported and provided to me by Oregon State University. Go Beavers!